There was an island on the Danube Canal. Now one can see a small park with trees and benches, which people put together. Many city residents do not even have a balcony, and it is a pleasure to come to such a park.